Welcome back. It's nice to see you again. So, I was wondering if I could do something a little different for you today. I know I say that all the time, but today I actually mean like a little bit different. So, we are going to be putting band-aids on your face. Is that okay? Maybe I should ask first. Is it okay if I put band-aids on your face today? Yeah? Okay, cool. I thought you would like that. Going with the white gloves today. So I am going to be your nurse. First, I just wanna feel your face just a little bit, okay? Just a little bit. I'm not gonna be too rough. I'm just gonna feel your face a little bit just to make sure that it's in the perfect condition before we apply these band-aids, okay? So just relax, okay? To be good so far. You okay? Just want to really touch your cheeks, see how you're doing. You have beautiful features, by the way. Okay. Looks good. Is any part of your face hurting you right now? Any part at all? Right there? No? Okay. Perfect. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm going to open my box of band-aids. We have a roll of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 band-aids. We won't need all of this. However, we're going to just tear them apart, okay? Okay. So I'm going to apply the first one. Remember, deep breath, but you're fine. Just relax, okay? You okay? You look a little bit like Nelly. You know when Nelly had his band-aid under his eye? I just put that one right under your eye. Looks good though. I know this is so therapeutic. That's why I want you. you to be in ultimate relaxation. We have room for about one more. You okay with that? Are you feeling relaxed? As you should be. Okay. Don't worry, I'm here to take care of you, remember? I know it's a little bit blurry right now. You close your eyes. If they're already closed, as they remain closed, I want you to know that if you ever